Hello again, assorted bottle drinkers and various shitheads. We have returned with this fermenting pile of whoopee shit that we like to call My Immortal, with a lot of malice in our voice as we do so.
We don't even have Kanaya with us this time.
No, she's off doing something with Sir Cat. Something about dresses, I think. Ugh.
Anyway.
I kind of wish I was with her right now.
Yeah, me too. But no, this was your idea. We need to finish it.
Because fuck everything. Alright, here's chapter 12. I hope you enjoy our pain. Author's note. I said stud up flaming up preps. What? What?
What?
I
stud flaming up preps.
I don't know.
I know what flaming is, but I don't know what flaming up is.
Whatever. See if this chapter is stupid. 1111.
What?
Whatever. It deals with really serious issues. She spells really R-L-Y. I want that to sink in for a second. Okay?
No, good. Look, I'm more pissed off at Sirius.
Oh, God. S-R-I-S. Wow. Whatever. S-P, because that's not a word, just S-P. SPC for yourself. If it's stupid with a Z, guys. Wait, alright, Z's down here and S is right here. How the fuck do you. Never mind. BRW. Thanks to my friend Raven for helping me. And helping spell lepping. Helping. Helepping.
The L is before the E.
I don't know.
Helepping?
Since it's something Emporo would do. Maybe even Nitro.
Just.
Alright. No! I screamed. I was horrified. Bloody Mary tried to comfort me, but I told her fuck off, and I ran in my room crying to myself. If we're lucky, they'll drown in their own tears. Not like a gobble beast. Well, they drown in rain, but I'm sure if they cry, they drown that too.
Everybody's fucking crying, so yeah, somebody's gonna die.
Well, let's hope Draco does stay dead.
I hope so too, because then I don't have to read any more of his fucking lines.
And won't have to listen to his whiny ass bullshit. Dumbledore chased after me, shouting, but he had to stop when I went into my room because he would look like a perv that way. Isn't he the leader of the school? It wouldn't matter.
I don't know.
Anyway. Wow. I started crying tears of blood. And I slit both my wrists. Isn't that. They got all over my clothes, so I took them off and jumped in the bath angrily while I put on a Linkin Park song in full volume. No, wait. If you jump into a body of water after slitting your wrists, maybe she's gonna die.
I hope so.
Please, God! I grabbed a steak and so, seriously, they kill themselves with movie's flesh?
How do you kill yourself with meat?
I don't know. And almost stuck it in my heart to commit suicide. Please. I was so fucking depressed. Come on, do it. I got out of the bathtub and put on a black low.
There's always time for clothes.
God damn it! On a black low crust dress with lace all over it, sandily. What? Sandily.
Whatever.
I put on black high heels with pink metal stuff at the ends, and who cares? And 6 pairs of skull earrings. Who fucking cares? I couldn't fucking believe it. Then I looked out the window and screamed. Snap was spying on me, and he was taking a videotape of me, huh? And Lupin was masticating to it. So he's eating something as they're watching this?
Maybe he's eating the steak.
That was actually pretty clever. Good job, Captor. Good job. Anyway, they were sitting on their broomsticks. That sounds slightly like an innuendo.
Okay.
Ew, you fucking perv! Stop looking at me naked! Are you pedos or what? What's a pedo?
I don't know, just.
I screamed, putting on a black towel with a picture of Marilyn Manson on it. Suddenly, Vampire ran in. Wait, Nope, not even gonna try and inject logic in here. Abracadabra! He yelled at Snap and. Oh, it's Snape now! There's an E there! At Snape and Lupin, pointing his womb. What?
Womb?
Excuse me?
Womb.
Womb.
What?
What? It's fine. Anyway, I took my gun and shot Snape and Lupin a gazillion times. What? And they both started screaming and the camera broke. What? 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 God! This is stupid. This is the epitome of bullshit right here. This is... I don't even know. I can't describe it anymore. It has wrapped around into something so ghastly and grotesque. Not even Ampora's husk of a fucking body can come anywhere close to as horrifying as this thing. Yeah, whatever. Suddenly, Dumbledore ran in. Suddenly, everyone ran out. Let's hope. Ebony has been revealed that someone has... No! What? No! This is shitty! What?
Just...
I can't have fun every now and then? He shouted, looking at Snape and Lupin, and then he waved his wand, and suddenly... Hagrid... Ran outside, please. Oz Brubin said, everyone, we need to talk. What? What do you know, Hagrid? You're just a little Hogwarts student.
Didn't you say he was, like, 8 feet tall?
I don't know.
That's not little.
I may be a Hogwarts student. Paused angrily. I am also a Satanist, like every other character in this. This cannot be, Snap said in a crisp voice as blood dripped from his hand where Dumbledore's wand had shot him. There must be other factors.
What?
You don't have any. I yelled in madly. What? Lupin held up the camera triumphantly. Elephantly. What? Triumphantly. Something. The lens may be ruined, but the tape is still there. I felt faint. More than I normally do. Like how it feels when you do not drink enough blood. No, I don't know how that feels. You know why? I'm fucking normal.
Yeah.
I'm not a complete and utter tool. Why are you doing this? Lupin said angrily while he... rubbed his dirty hands on his cloak. And then I heard the words that I had heard before, but not from him. I did not know whether to feel shocked or happy or to bite him and drink his blood because I felt faint. What? What? Because, Hagrid said, and he paused in the air dramatically, waving his wand in the air. I think Hagrid may be some kind of weird Ampora thing.
Sounds like it.
Listen to this. And then he swooped in, singing to the tune of a gothic version of a song by 50 Cent. What? Who's 50 Cent?
I don't know.
Because you're gothic? Snap, it's now Snap, asked in a little afraid voice because he was afraid. It meant it was connected with Satan. Because I love her. What?
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 No. You don't just... introduce a character, and then... okay, let's just...
And then what?
And I don't... Look, this is Sulex Chapter, and Carcat Vantis, and we're done for now.
My fake pen.